I am so proud to be associated with the New Orleans Saints.
Dude, I grew up a Saints fan.
The vibe and the tradition around being in New Orleans on a Sunday when they're playing, so much fun. It's just, it's important to us.
Every Sunday, I remember my mom making dinner and having it ready 20 minutes before the Saints game started so that we could get our dinner done and ready to watch the game as a family.
It was 12 o'clock every Sunday, and we were at home, family there, ready to cheer for the Saints. It was a religious event.
It's a huge honor to be named as the official injury lawyers of the New Orleans Saints, to have such an iconic part of Louisiana culture say, we want to partner with Dudley DeBosier. We want you to be associated with this brand, this team. It's awesome.
People in the back office of the Saints are some of those incredible people. So helpful, always looking to help, always looking to make your life easier. It's a really incredible organization.
They care and they do right by the community.
So I see a lot of parallels between how we operate as a team at Dudley DeBosier and how the Saints operate as a team. And we want to be the best. And we want to have great communication among our team. You'll see us always talking about how can we do better communicating, how can we do a better job for our clients? All right, how can we be better as a law firm and implementing strategies and executing plays and so forth?
They operate as a team, and culture is the most important thing in the locker room, how they treat each other, how they treat their boss, and how the coaches treat the players. So that's the way we operate at Dudley DeBosier. Team comes first, and if the team comes first, we can do everything else right.
We work hard, we prepare, we win in the courtroom, we love to be part of the community.
And so I see a lot of parallels between how the Saints pursue excellence and how we pursue excellence at Dudley DeBosier. That's part of what makes us different.